Hey guys, it's Joe here. I just want to say quickly, I'm very, very sorry that there wasn't a What Would Joe Do episode. My Acer laptop decided to die a grisly death because it's a piece of shit. Piece of fucking shit! So now that's established, welcome to my London vlog. I'm going away to London for a few days and I thought a fun idea would be to vlog it. So that is exactly what I'm doing and that is exactly what you are watching. Unless you've switched off, of course, in which case you're not watching it. And if you have switched off, you're probably wise, but I'm still judging you. So right now I'm packing my bag, and as you can see, it's going very, very well.
Yeah, I think that's coming along nicely.
So it's February the 14th today, and I leave for London tomorrow, which is February the 15th. But before I do that, I've got to pack, and I've got some very important business to attend to. I'm watching Deadpool! Yeah, motherfuckers! Good morning! So I look like shit and I need to freshen up, but it's travel day! We're off to London today, and I'm finished packing, so yeah, this should be exciting. I just want to say, last night I really enjoyed Deadpool. I thought it was a fucking brilliant movie, but there are people among my crew who once are impressed. Opinions, they're just like arseholes. Everybody has to have one. Right, I'm talking a load of shit now, so I'm fully packed. Let's go! That's me and my little cousin! He's very rude, isn't he? He's very rude. He said the F word. He said fuck. He's very rude. Love you, Tobes! Now there's two stars in one shot. What Would Joe Do and the future Toby and my little sister who's decided to video bomb me for no apparent reason whatsoever. She's adopted. Hey there, Delilah, I don't... I made him fuck up!
Don't worry about the distance. I'm right here when you... Here when you get lonely.
Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Ow! Ow! He hit me! You saw that! He hit me! You all saw that! He hit me! Right then. Getting in the car. On the way to London! Yeehaw! I would have filmed my aunt for this bit, but she doesn't want to be filmed on the grounds that she's a grumpy sod today.
I'm trying to find
her. I have arrived, people! Oh. My little cousin Lily! And an annoying dog that doesn't shut up.
I think I might hire some new potatoes.
No, oh, that tickles! It tickles! Tickles! So I'm currently walking through, trying to find something to eat, and... What the fuck? Kill it with fire! Baby metal! No! Kill it with fire! It should not exist! Why is it even still a thing?! So, I've had something to eat, and now I'm not so grumpy. Yeah. Hello, Nelly! Ted and Nelly, everyone. Have fun guessing which one's which.
Teddy, Teddy, Teddy! Ted! Teddy boy! Teddy, Teddy boy!
It's cold. Cold out, Joe, isn't it?
Yeah, it is a bit. It's a bit of a madhouse here. We're all crazy here. Alice in Wonderland? No? Oh, that's where we're all mad here. Get it right, Joe. Hello, Lily. Lovely. Oh my god! Well, after all that excitement, all that travelling, having some food and the house going crazy with crazy kids and crazy dogs, I think it's time for bed. I am very, very comfortable here. So I think it's time to sleep. So see you in the morning. Morning, everyone. I don't do more. Oh, hello. What have I done to my nose in the night? Oh, that's just my eye. That's just the way the light's falling on my eye. As you can see, I don't do mornings, so I'm going to go and get some breakfast to make myself feel a little bit better. Wake myself up a bit. So yesterday, I had a funny incident where I dropped my keys down there, and as I got back up, I whanged my head on there as hard as humanly possible, and it hurt. Apologies for the major squint, people of YouTube. The sun is facing me as I record this, so I'm off to get some breakfast. Most important meal of the day, of course, what I call horse shit. I don't know why people say that. Like, why do people say breakfast is the most important meal of the day? Like, yeah, I get it. It's the meal that gets you... Oh my god, I look like Frankenstein. Oh my god, I actually look like Frankenstein's monster. I don't do mornings. I need to freshen up. But, yeah, so I'm off to get some breakfast. And it's Escape the Fate today! Woohoo! Is what would Joe do if I pooped all over his chest? Now, I know I rejected this question before, but I'm going to answer it now. So what I would do, I would demand that you tie me down and that you lick every little part of the poo that you did on my chest off of my body. And then I demand that you get the fuck out of my house, you sick cunt. Honestly, what the fuck is wrong with you? This isn't 50 Shades of Grey. I don't do that 50 Shades crap. You do that, then you can get it off my body by licking it interpretively, and then you get the fuck out of my house so that I can have a vigorous wank over your so that I can have a vigorous wank over the thought of you doing that. Yeah, see, answered it now. Oh fuck, that's the sun, that's so bright. Hey guys, so I'm having walkies with these two. Look, Ted and Nelly, who yeah, she would just happen to do that right now while I'm filming, wouldn't you? You would just pick now to have a great big steaming shit. Thanks, Nelly. Right, so I've picked up the poo and, yeah, carrying on with the dog walk. But still, there are people who haven't let up the dogs. Oh, this is challenging. And I will show you why this is a challenge. Not making this very easy for me, guys, are you? Hey? So, here at Rains Park Station, waiting to go to Waterloo and then Camden for Escape the Fate tonight. It's going to be so good. I'm so excited. I am literally that pumped. I'm shouting at a train station and people are staring. I don't like it. In fact, I think I need an adult. I'm scared. I'm just going to hide. This is London. You could get stabbed for less. Anyway, so excited for tonight. I'm literally shaking with excitement. It's unbelievable. Been waiting to see this band for 10 fucking years and now I'm going to see them. I'm just like, yeah! So I'm at Rains Park Station, gonna get on the train, go to Waterloo, and then I've got to go... And then I've got to brave the underground, which is probably where I'll get shanked. But, assuming I survive that, Escape the Fate! Yeehaw!
Fuck off!
Well, that was fucking good. Honestly, that's best show of the year so far, and I've been to some pretty belting shows, but there's people everywhere, and I'm gonna walk into someone, and then they're gonna stab me in the neck for walking into them, because this is fucking London. So, yeah, I'm just heading back to the tube station now, and I bow out with this. You're such a gorgeous nightmare. Old habits never seem to go away. Nobody has ever felt as comfortable as I do right now, laying on a bed with this kind of decorations. Like, when you've been moshing out all night, any bed just feels like the most comfortable thing you could ever lie on. Like, oh my god. I stretched out in this, laid down. Like, oh my god, I laid down on this, stretched out, and I am so comfortable. So yeah, that aside, that was a fucking good night. I really enjoyed Escape the Fate. The support bands, New Year's Day and Like a Storm, I really liked. Fearless Vampire Killers, I didn't like so much, but I'm not a fan of that band anyway. So now, I think I must rest, because I'm going back to Camden tomorrow to see some friends. So, good night. I am signing out for the night. What's that? What is that? Oh, that's my hand. Yeah, I need sleep.
I'll sit on you.
Oh, folks! I started recording that, you twat!
What's he meant to be doing?
I don't know.
Remember, like I said, my name's Matthew. This is my job. All my life I've been street performing. Nobody pays me to perform here.
That's because you're in the middle of Camden High Street, you idiot.
It's okay, because all of you...
You go to a festival, you get moved up.
Yeah. Once at the end, put a couple of gold coins in. If you're a tourist, 5 on 10. Germany, 20. Chinese, 50. Americans, you don't come anymore. Right,
I am
seriously,
American.
Guys, here we go. Now, I'm going to light these up. This light works. It does. Now, we need a slow hand clap.
Edie's on the way, by the way. Have you met Edie?
No.
She's on my birthday party. You'll know her if you see her.
Okay, now everybody, and clap! Clap! Come on!
She's clapping with my feet.
Faster!
Well, at least it's keeping me warm. What is he doing? Let that French kid start. What the hell am I standing up for? You can push people mad.
Where are you going, guys? That's gotta be worth a tip. Come on, it's tough up here. Don't walk away.
What is going on?
Where are you going?
I'm so done with today and I've only been out 5 minutes. What would Joe do if he realised there was a man up there on the bridge staring at him as I say this?
Oh shit, it's a man staring at me! Help me! I want my mummy!
What would
Joe... Hang on! Now!
What would Joe do if Triple H, the wrestler, was outside his fuck off?
What was outside his fuck off?
No, I was saying fuck off to Fern. Oh, re-record that.
No! I've got a cake and I'm going to eat all of it with a bang bang chicken fork.
Anyway.
What would Joe do if Triple H, the wrestler,
it.
Fuck off, Fern! What would Joe do?
Fat shit. Piss off! Oh, how original!
Like your fucking videos.
Oh! He fucking didn't! I think Fern would say something.
The man's gone from the bridge now, but this man on a bike pushed the fat shit and called him a
fuck
fat
you,
shit.
Con.
And then this man pushed his bottle of tramp juice off.
Tramp juice?
It's not tramp juice, it's fucking cider!
So, we've just been questioned by the police asking if we tagged anything because there's a load of graffiti on the wall. Matthew, fuck off!
I can't even draw a bloody stick man.
I know, she can't even draw a stick man.
And I even said that to him.
She can't even draw a stick man. I'm dyspraxic and he's a fat shit, so he can't get up. So, how are any of us capable of graffitiing? So yeah, that happened to us today here at Camden Lock. Look.
You're such an alcoholic, you fucking horrible.
I'm not fucking alcoholic, you fucking bitch.
Banter. Pedo bear approved.
My hamster's
what?
Sid.
The fuck did you just say?
You look like my hamster.
She said you look like... She said you look like her hamster. And
oh,
I
don't
said
care
pedo
what
bear.
She says. She's not important.
I said
what
pedo
did you
bear
say?
Approved.
You sick motherfucker.
Oh, God. So now we're going to have a look around because we're cold and we need to go elsewhere.
Not up that way, you know.
How important are you for fucking friends?
Yeah, let's go find Fern's fucking friends.
She's on the train and you're in the way of a bike, Joe, you fat shit.
Joe, get out of the fucking way, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God, I saw. Sorry. So I'm coming out the cinema, having enjoyed the movie, and oh, for fuck's sake.
Back in the day.
Way back when.
Back when I was
in the line for Symphony X. Yeah, baby.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, children, I'm afraid.
I've literally just come out of... what's it fucking called? No one gives a shit what it's called. No one gives a fucking shit what it's called. It's a little venue in London. We're in London, right? Yeah, we're in London. And that was a good fucking gig. Symphony X. Oh my God, good gig. Especially when they played Set the World on Fire. I literally had an eargasm all over the floor. It's made a mess. Oh fuck, there's a bench. Oh my God, what? Oh my God, I can't walk, I'm too drunk. I can't do this video because I'm too fucking drunk. Like, where am I even going? I'm heading back to the tube station. I'll know it because it will have a big sign saying tube station on it. I fucking don't know because I'm drunk. Oh my God, look at my nose. It looks so funny. But I've just come out of the gig and it was a good fucking gig. What a way to end my London trip. I can't believe I'm going home tomorrow. Oh, shitting fuck, what was that? I tripped on a pedestrian sign. The irony of that. Right, I better stop recording because I'm too drunk. I'm too drunk, but that was a fucking good gig. Yeah! Fly with me forever high. And with these wings, we'll set the world on fire. I'm too drunk. I'm too drunk. I'm shouting and singing in fucking Islington, which is basically London's fucking Scumsville. And I'm probably going to get stabbed. So I will just... oh, fuck, that's a set of traffic lights. Can I... no, I can't cross this. Cars. Oh, shit. Try not to die. But yeah, what a good fucking gig. And yeah, heading home tomorrow, traveling back to Weymouth for Creeper. Yeah. Right, my arm's fucking hurting now, so I'm gonna have to stop this video for us. Oh, what the hell is that? What the fuck is that? Oh, that's my hand. That's my other hand. Why is it wet? Why is my... it's not... oh, I've been touching things. That's why it's wet, because I've been touching things. Way! Alright, I'm going to put the camera away and start looking where I'm going and stop annoying the fuck out of these locals, because one of them's going to fucking stab me in a minute. Good night! Sorry, I just walked into you. I'm blogging and I'm drunk. Yeah, fuck you too, you imbeciles. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, right. I'm going to stop recording and find the tubey, stationy place to get back. I don't know where I'm fucking going, but... oh, yeah, Rain's Park. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, shit, that's bad. I must be a vampire. All right, night, bitches! Nobody in the history of the world has been as hungover as I feel right about now. Stop going past, please. No more cars. Nobody has been as hungover as I am right now. Well, maybe there are people. I don't know, but this level of pain. Oh my God, what the fuck did I do last night? From what I remember, though, it was a great gig. And yeah, I'm travelling home today. Yay. I've just got to get some breakfast, got to pack up, and then it's on the train home. And then I've got Creeper tonight, which should be good. Once I've had another 10 hours sleep. On the train, just waiting for it to leave London. And yeah, I'm probably going to nap for a bit. I feel like I can nap for 50 years, but on the way to Weymouth soon, which... but yeah, I'm on the train and I'm looking forward to getting home again. But first, creeper, as I've mentioned about 10 times. So as you can see, I'm in Weymouth! And it's almost like a welcome home, but not quite. So, I'm here now, I'm just going to be chilling for a bit, and then it's off to Finn's for tonight's gig. And then after that, I think it's sleep for 10,000 years. But if you have been watching up to this point, thank you so much for watching. This has been the vlog of my London trip, and I've had a lot of fun. So thank you for watching, and until next time, exit stage show. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the... Oh shit, there's a pole there. Credit scene, bitches, because, well, Marvel do it, so I guess it can work for me, right? No. But yeah, thank you for watching. Brand new What Would Joe Do continues next. Brand new What Would Joe Do comes very, very soon. Get ready, because it's going to be brilliant, if I may say so myself. Bye.